Rhodes. My name is Roy Millard. I work for the Wellsmith Police Department as a homicide detective. According to our records, you are the sole inheritor of the Rhodes Mansion, which is located in the town of St. Rhodes. Have you completed the takeover of the property?
This is news to me. I hadn't been informed about inheriting any property.
I see. The problem is, we've discovered a connection between your house and a previous case I investigated almost 10 years ago. I need you to come to the Wellsmith Police Station to provide some information and grant authorization to search the building. When you arrive, you can also sign some legal paperwork to formalize your ownership of the property.
Sure, I can do that. But I'd like to view the property first.
Okay then. I'll be on my way to the town right now. Let us meet at the mansion entrance.
All right, Detective. I'll be there in a few hours.
Okay. See you then.
Feels strange to be here after more than 2 decades. I'd better find Detective Millard before I get lost in the woods. From what little time I spent in the House of St. Rhodes, I have only unpleasant memories. Recently, I've started having nightmares, like faint visions. I'm sure they're about my experiences here a long time ago. I spent part of my childhood years in this godforsaken town, until I was forced to leave due to a terrible incident. Well, a massacre. Several residents were killed. I need to look for shelter from the rain before I catch cold.
Hello? Anyone home?
Guess not. Officer Millard was here. Thank you. I should find another way. Locked. Find another way. should find another way. I should find another way.